I'm Zhao Zhao Shen here on the scene of a fire in Del City. This is in the 3900 block of Thomas Drive here in Del City. You can see firefighters are still on scene here battling this blaze. There are still flames here towards the back of the house. Now, firefighters have had to fight this from the ground because there are power lines in this area and they can't get up top to fight the fire from the outside. We're told that they have to take a defensive mode because the roof was compromised. Fortunately, after their primary search, firefighters did not find anybody inside. They did find a pet who had died, and obviously this is still very early in the investigation. We're going to continue to stay out here in Del City and bring you the latest, so be sure to stay with KOCO.com and Eyewitness News 5 for all of the late-breaking details on this fire here in Del City.